Cincinnati's mayor sees the president's job plan as a lifeline for police and firefighters.
And Mayor Mallory also stating emphatically this afternoon there will be no police or fire layoffs this year. As we've been hearing, NewsWise John London pushed the mayor to clear up a couple of points. He's live tonight with more for us, John.
Yeah, the mayor flat out says no safety layoffs this year, Sheree. Of course, there's only 3.5 months left in the year. Mayor Mallory, without elaborating, says the local budget picture's improving, but getting Congress to act, he says, is key to saving safety jobs in 2012. He doesn't know how much of President Obama's $5 billion safety request would flow here, but suggests it would be substantial. For many months now, we've been told if the city fails to lay off 44 officers this year, a federal grant to retain 50 other officers next year would be in jeopardy. Turns out that is not the case, so the mayor tonight setting it straight on police layoffs this fall.
I have actually spoken with the coordinator of the COPS program. It is not a requirement that we lay off or even threaten to lay off police officers in order to get the grant that we are potentially going to get. That's new information. We didn't have that information when we applied for the grant. Bottom line is this: there aren't going to be any police layoffs this year. It's not going to happen.
All right, what happens now, according to the mayor, is a December decision by a newly elected council on layoffs for 2012. Currently, there are 1,034 police officers in Cincinnati, 100 fewer than last year. There are 779 firefighters. That's down by roughly 60. Not long ago, the city rejected a federal grant to fund firefighter jobs. The mayor says this time, under the Obama jobs plan, not as many strings are attached, and he's urging citizens to contact their representatives in Congress about $4 billion for police jobs, $1 billion for firefighters. Jack?